Hi there, in this new video tutorial I am going to show you how to implement a camera rotation effect in GameMaker Studio. First, I am going to show you the project I'll be using for this tutorial. It's just a simple platform game. You can use your own platform games. So, as you can see, nothing really special. Now, let's get back to the project. Well, the first thing we need is to create an object. Create object. Name this object rotation handler. Okay, now we are going to add an event. Let's add a create event. In this create event, let's add in the actions tab, select control and the execute code action. Inside this action, I am going to create a variable, the variable angle. Here we are going to store the angle value. Now let's add a step event. Inside the step event, let's add an execute code action. And here I'm going to explain you what I'm trying to do. I want to make the following. If I press the multiply key, I want to increase the angle by 1. And if I press the divide key, I want to decrease the angle variable by 1. So let's implement it. If keyboard check key multiply intelligence is not working very fast. Okay. If I press the multiply key, I want to increase the angle by 1. This line of code increase the angle by 1. Else just if keyboard check bkey divide. If I press the divide key, I'm going to decrease the angle variable by 1. Okay, now I have to set this angle value to the current view. We do this with the following line. View angle. Just remember in GameMaker the default view is the 0 view, the view number 0. Now let's assign the angle variable. And this is all the code you need. As you can see, really, really simple. The object is created. And now the only thing remaining is to add this object in your room. In my case, I have the room. I always like to add the objects without sprites in the top left corner. So let's add it. Oh, okay. Let's click the OK button, and now it refreshed the object. This is a little bit annoying, but well. And okay, let's add the object to the room. It's done. As you can see, this is our object rotation handler. Okay, and let's test it. Okay, it's taking a while. Here we are. Now I'm going to press the multiply key, and as expected, the angle increases. And if I press the divide key, the angle decreases. All the angles are uses the angle value is stored in degrees. In the views, the angle value is stored in degrees. You can use radians. GameMaker Studio has some built-in conversion functions in order to work with radians and degrees, and so you can use them too. But by default, using degrees, it will be okay. So, well, that's it. Hope you find this video useful. See you.